All right, guys. Everybody comes in my stream and asks me how to play this in English. I'm going to show you a tutorial from start to finish. All right? Start to finish. You're going to go to the link that I'm going to put in the description. It's going to take you here. Download this file. Now, I'm going to come up here. Wherever you zipped it to, I did downloads. I click. Okay. So these three things are going to pop up. What you do is you find where your game is on your hard drive. You go into Blue Protocol, you're going to see two folders, binaries and content. Open content, open packs, and take the mod folder and just put it over here. That's it. Then go back to binaries. You take this file and you put it in this folder, and that's it for that. Now you close that. This is a program. All you do is just run the program, close this. It will say waiting for game to start. Then what you do start your game. Okay. You have to do this program every time you restart your game. All right. So the other part, this Skyproc loader done. Hit okay. Let the game load. Don't tab out. Just let it load. It may take a while. We may sit here for a little bit. Don't tab out. The game doesn't like it when you tab out. If it ever loads. And then I'll have it at my Twitch. I'll have a command. Anytime anybody types English in my channel, this command is going to pop up. And it'll lead you straight here. All I ask is some support. Give me a follow. Give me a sub on YouTube, whatever. I'm actually going to put some videos out for you guys. See how it's all in English already? We'll go over it. Inventory. Quests. We'll have everything. Where to find things. Adventure boards. All in English. Delivery quests. Communicator. The adventure book. All in English. Everything translated, guys. Alright? Enemies. I'm leveling my twin axes right now. Well, this is our third class we're working to get 50 at the moment. That's it, guys. That's all it takes. It's that easy.